You need a 64567 Cutlass 442 dash reconditioned. Would it look like this?
Here's a close up of that dash. See, it looks very nice.